Okay, if you're taking psych, I mentioned this already, but I wanted you to have a visual illustration. You have to know about the MAOIs. You have to know about the types of foods that the patient has to avoid. You will be questioned on it. Matter of fact, what I have highlighted in pink are the answer, not the answers, but the foods that are high in tyramine that you're most likely to be asked about. Don't say I didn't give you a heads up.